We have to graft this into one unit. Oh no, is it gonna work? Oh geez. I'll put a dock connector in there somehow. We gotta keep the bottom of this so I know where to stop. Where do I gotta stop? Where does this gotta go? Where's the rest of the clips at? What? Where do we? We're gonna put the hazard and the clock behind the pad. Shit. Welcome back to the shitty vlog. Today I have a huge update for you guys. I'm working on the base fan door panels, the mule, three dash mods. I just put out three short dash mod videos last week that nobody watched. And now you can sit back and relax on the toilet and slide a hot one to this video. Roll the dumbass shitty clip. It stinks in here. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by US Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control. We got this brand new piece. This is looking like a Metra Hyundai Sonata dash panel. Sonata bitch. Bullshit! Would you look at this? Damn! Oh, this is like Gramps' car, dude. My dad has this car. Yeah.
It's an old boomer.
No, it doesn't mean he's a boomer. Just because he has a Hyundai. We're gonna zip this out of here like this. Zip! Oh no, it's not gonna fit. Oh no. Oh shit, brother. Some of you are spattering the bowl with cornflakes as we speak. Russell's dumbass and his army of troll buddies who leave dislikes on each video, yet they watch them. There's about 40 of them. Right now they're pulling turds out of the toilet and sucking on them because they're a bunch of turd blowers! Shit!
Alright, so I got like basically this whole corner on both sides. And I kind of just got like the beginning of the. I got pretty much this whole side right here, but the other side's kind of lacking. But it's not coming off, so.
It's starting to come off up here.
Did you do all this? Dude, that's like the middle, like the. This is impossible to get off.
Yeah, we just gotta keep globbing that shit on there.
Right now, we're having a tough time scraping the old bed liner off of the mule, and by we, I mean my son. Roll a shitty clip. The next step on the mule is to scrape the old bed liner, bodywork the bed, then we could respray the bed liner and put the motor back in.
Should I?
Just got this brand new 10.2 inch. I also ordered a 12 inch and an 11 inch new iPad Pro. The 12 inch will go in the base van. And I'll probably update the F-150 dash mod. Look at that, dude. I got some fleece. I grinded the driver's door panel down and started attaching the fleece. I just gotta glue in the upper section. Then I could smear it with some bog. We gotta Bondo this one up some more. So I just gotta fiberglass resin this one. Then while that's drying, I can bog this one. While the dash panels paints are drying. That Dodge panel might have came out in a separate video. When they're finished and I ship them, I like to put out a quick video. So you guys look for a separate video on this one.
Ooh.
Ooh. Now it's finally time to work on the dumbass bullshit, stupid ass dumbass bullshit door panels. Goddamn dumb bullshit, shit. Roll the dumbass bullshit clip, shit, shitty ass clip, roll it. I'm gonna flap this unit down here like this. Flapping unit. I'm gonna squirt it with some. Oh, I want to go like this. Look at that. Look at that fleece job, baby. Shit. Okay, now we gotta get this. We're gonna probably have to cut this off right at this corner here. Rotating unit. I'll have to use a little scrap for this section. I have to give it a little seam right here. Oh, seam it. Seam it. Oh, look at that. Look at that. This baby's almost ready to slather.
Them that tune, they won't change their mind. And realize it that we hard on the grind. We get the music, we send you down.
Look at that, baby. Blam. All the seams are CA glued. I'll probably wait till tomorrow to fiberglass this because we're using SMD Sunflash. So we'll wait till it's nice and hot outside. So we'll Sunflash this tomorrow, put it in the sun to flash. Then we'll slap some more fiberglass filler on this. Then I have another idea I'll show you. To bring this to the next step, we'll have to fiberglass filler over the fleece up here and here. Start sanding it down. I glued all the seams of Rafa's mom's purple fleece underwear to the door panel. That's why they call her the flying purple pee hole beater.
because she wears purple fleece underwear and is constantly beating her pee hole. And I smelled it. Not Rafa's mom's purple fleece underwear, you idiot. The glue. What are you, stupid? I sniff so much glue that I fiberglass my nostril hairs into tweeter pods. Perfect size for a set of Infinity Crappa tweeters. Look at maybe those. What if they smell like shit? Roll the dumbass bullshit clip.
What you need to do is shut your mouth. All right, shut your fucking whore mouth. Okay. You shut your fucking horn.
Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com. We got some paint for the Dodge and the Tacoma. Shit. Someone sent me some Christmas gifts. Can't get this open. Now, as the iPad is activating, oh look, another pad unit. Oh, this is the Dodge customer. He sent his 12.9 because mine won't be here for a while. I think my 12.9 is coming next Tuesday, and my 11-inch is coming on Friday. Ooh, shit! Okay, so I could use this to glue his dock connector in. What if I break it? Oh, no. I dropped the customer's iPad. Just kidding. But what if I do? What if I drop it? What is this big box of bullshit? This is probably another goddamn Dodge panel. Fucking stupid ass looking. Stupid ass, big ass, dumb ass, stupid ass Dodge. This is an unrelated item, look at this. So my arcade machine was a Nintendo Punch-Out cabinet that somebody converted into a Street Fighter II machine. But the cabinet is the same as a PlayChoice 10 cabinet. A Nintendo PlayChoice 10. I found this on eBay. I grabbed it. This is a Nintendo PlayChoice 10 control panel. I have an idea for this machine here. Damn. So this is made to go on this cabinet. This is a modified control panel. See the old Punch-Out graphics underneath the peeled laminate. So this is badass. So we'll talk more about this project later. Oh, look at this baby. Shit! Hell yeah, this has all the Nintendo hardware in it. I'll probably replace some of these buttons. What do you guys think if I put the Nintendo machine inside the white van? Put a mural of Chris D'Elia on the side. Get a long-haired wig and some skinny jeans. And beat my pecker off with the door open at the car shows. Would you guys come up and say hi? You can bring your kids to play the video games. And you can come watch me beat. Now this bullshit says it's from the Farting Dog Company. Don't get excited, you dumbass, idiot. Look at. You have a little friend. Look at him. Look at him. Oh shit, I got it stuck in my thumb. It's stuck in my goddamn thumb. The Farting Dog Company. Toys that give a toot. TheFartingDog.com. Los Angeles, California. Squeeze me, I toot. He doesn't. Oh, I gotta pull his butt cord. Let me get up in his ass. One of you dumbass turd blowers keeps sending me farting animals. No more bullshit! Come on, dude. This tutor ain't tooting, man. Oh,
Oh no, look at this. Prolapsed his tutor. I pulled this little tab out. Oh, come on, farting dog company. My tutor's not tooting. You stupid. Now I gotta fix some dumb bullshit again.
For my next project, I will be repairing the stupid-ass giraffe.
I said no more bullshit!
Look at how many tutors he's got in there. Oh, I see some corrosion on the tutor. Look at... A leakage on the battery. Jeffrey's tutor is leaking. We had a little bit of corrosion on his tutor batteries. Shit, Jeffrey. Probably get a little bit more volume out of him if we put a little amplifier up his ass. Ugh. Let me close your fat giraffe pussy. Showed up, everybody. Oh, look, it has a pull tab so I don't cut my finger.
Ow, paper cut!
This should be my leben. Is it a leben? Ooh, it's a 12.9 Aruni. I just sent that customer's 12.9 back. Okay, that means I'm still waiting on my leben. This is the new 12.9. Look at this pad unit. Dang, they're so much smaller than the old 12.9. Can't fuck this up. Oh, it's upside down. Oh, Jesus Christ. What if I fuck it up at the last minute?
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
Should I? I said that we hard on the grind. Pretty music will send you down your spine. And then we have a rocket with some brand new design. This is Jackie Sonia, Sierra and Caroline. That's how we them are moving.
Alright, that's fully soaked with resin. All the way around. I did the under
flap.
This side turned out real clean. So we'll wheel this out in the sun and flash it. Rafa's mom's underwear is looking hard and horny. Looks like dried up nut. It tastes like it too.
You like it, huh?
Get up out of there, Bob.
Sticky bullshit! Can I help you? Okay, look at the... Get a shot of... Oh, god damn it! It got all watery in there. Shit!
Ugh, we gotta hurry. We gotta hurry and smear the bog onto the surface.
Smearing bog!
Bogadocious. Whatever happened to that song? Bogadocious, bogadocious. What was stupid ass song? Okay, this is what we need to get excited. Oh, look at this. Oh shit. Oh shit.
If we don't hurry, it's gonna dry and it's gonna waste the bog. And this is the good kind of bog. You can see how it lays on there and smears itself into place. That's how you can tell if it's the good bog or the bad bog. The good bog just jumps itself on there. Get on there! Jump yourself on there, bog! Now we're gonna do a generous, hefty coat, and we're gonna scream at it. Get it on there! It makes it get on there better. See, this has fibrous glass inside of the bog. This is called the figure eight bog smear. Oh shit, it's going on. Oh shit. We're losing it. This is from AV Levin. Let me get my unboxing thumb out. Aw, oh, shit. What in the world is this? Rampow. Rampow, baby. What the hell is Rampow? Ooh. What is this? Oh, no. A USB penis. Ugh. Thank you, Amy, for my USB penis. Look at it. It has a little boner.
I said no more bullshit. I put the USB in my drive, and it gave my iMac a virus. I got herpes on my eyelid. Get it? Because it's a... from the eye boner.
Eyeballs!
Should I?
Ooh! Look at what we have here!
Normally I would want to unbox this on camera. I would get my unboxing thumb and unbox this baby. But my daughter opened it at the house. She tried to steal it. Oh.
Ooh, look at this professional unit. Unwrapping unit.
Ooh, look at the size on this puppy. Hell yeah, now I can glue the connector into the Tacoma dash panel. You guys probably already saw the finished dash mod videos. If you haven't, go watch them. They're great, check them out. You gotta see what I did. You, oh man, you gotta look at them. Go take a look, pause the video, come take a look at them, come back. I'll be back and we'll do this again.
Ooh. What if it doesn't fit?
I shipped out 3 finished customer dash mods. I was able to buy all of the new iPads so I can keep my shitty business running, and we could use the 12.9 inch iPad for the bass fan. I bogged the door panels, and I decided to wrap the door panels when they're done in Rafa's grandpa's tweed suit. What do you guys think of tweed?
You like it, huh?
Shit!
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.